Hi, my name's David Moore, and we made the decision to put solar power in when we were designing our new house, which was probably 2 years ago. We made the decision, we designed with the help of Wanaka Solar what was going to go in, and at that stage it had to power the new house, the existing cottage, my office and the workshop. So the system that we had spec'd with Wanaka Solar was 22 panels on the garage roof. That produces around 8 kilowatts. We've got a Tesla Powerwall, an inverter, and so that all sits pretty much out of sight. It was important to us when we chose our provider to find somebody that was local, that would actually turn up and employ local people. And secondly, we wanted to own our own system. We wanted to buy a solar power system from a company that would actually allow us to choose what electricity partner we worked with. And most importantly, if we ever sell the house, that we can sell the solar power system with the house and not have to worry about a third party contract and who actually owns it. So that was really, really important for us. Since installation, the system has performed probably better than we anticipated. So we didn't set out to be living off grid, but pretty much by accident, that's where we've ended up. We were ideally hoping to reduce our electricity bill, but we've actually now we don't have an electricity bill at all. So the benefits of having solar are not only the cost savings, but also the ability to generate power, and more importantly, to store power for when you really need it. For example, we recently had a major power outage and the house was fully powered right through the evening until the power was reconnected. So it's not just the savings, it's the fact that you can actually store power for when you really need it. The system's intelligent enough to know when we need to store power or when we can sell power back to the grid. But on a day like today, we'll have a fully charged battery by 11 o'clock in the morning, which means the rest of the day we can sell power back to the grid. And we know that probably from 7 o'clock on in the evening, there's enough battery backup to power the house and the office right through until breakfast.